So welcome to the Ultimate Pet Care Bedford View launch. I'm going to introduce Murray to you, who's the owner and the founder of Bedford View and Edenvale Ultimate Pet Care. Murray, so quickly just tell us, why did you buy into Ultimate Pet Care?
Yeah, so during lockdown, I was unfortunately placed on unpaid leave, and I saw this as a fantastic opportunity after using the services. I was really happy with the services I received. And yeah, I filled the shoes, and here we are launching Bedford View now, and super stoked to see what's going to happen in the future.
So Murray has been open for 2 months, and if you tell us from the expectation versus the reality, what can you just give us for a new person who's interested in buying into the business?
Yeah, so obviously when you buy into something, you look at figures, and I was told roughly first month figures I'd be looking at roughly 48 to 50 dogs. I ended last month with 153 dogs in Edenvale, and this is our first official day in Bedford View as well, so the rest of the month we'll see what happens.